AirPods and AirPods Pro work great with your iPhone. Plus, you can use them with other devices too. In this video, we'll show you how to connect AirPods to an iPhone, as well as other Bluetooth devices. To pair your AirPods to your iPhone, with your phone nearby and the AirPods in the case, open the charging case lid and look for the setup animation on your phone. Tap Connect and your AirPods will pair. If you have a Mac and it's signed into the same iCloud account as an iPhone your AirPods are already paired to, your headphones should automatically be paired to your Mac. If that isn't the case, you can pair them manually by going to System Preferences, Bluetooth. Place the AirPods in the charging case and leave the lid open. Press and hold the setup button on the back of the case until the status light flashes white. The AirPods are now in pairing mode. Select the AirPods from the devices list and click Connect. You can also use AirPods with non-Apple devices. To pair them with an Android phone, go to Settings, Connections, Bluetooth. Put the AirPods into pairing mode and then select them in the devices list. To pair your AirPods to a PC or laptop, open the Start menu, then click Settings, Devices, Bluetooth and other devices. Put the AirPods into pairing mode and then select them in the devices list. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.